In the Sushant Singh Rajput death case, we are given to believe that the NCB crime information report, which was filed, in fact, has been marked to an SIT as well. Now, there are two FIRs which have been filed, one at their Delhi headquarters and the other at Mumbai Zonal Office. And Delhi case specifically names Riya Chakraborty, and that will be probed by the special investigative team. Mohit Sharma has more inputs on this particular development. Mohit, can you give us the specific details of these two FIRs filed by the NCB, one in Delhi, the other in Mumbai Zonal Office, and the case in which Riya is named will be probed by an SIT?
Specifics are these, and I'll just read it out for you, Preeti, as we speak. Now, in the Sushant death case, what we know so far is the fact that the NCB information report, which is equivalent to an FIR 15/20, has been now marked to an SIT. So a special investigating team is something that would be investigating this entire matter. We've seen the number of twists and turns that this case has already had, and that's precisely the reason why, you know, an SIT would be essentially taking over this case. Now, as far as what we can tell you about the case, there are at least two FIRs which have been so far filed in this particular case. Considering the magnitude of this case, now you have one filed in Delhi and the other one in Mumbai office. The Delhi FIR which specifically names Riya Chakraborty, and this is the one that would essentially be probed by the SIT as well. So obviously, you know, a special investigating team would be looking into this entire matter, and this one precisely would have a mixture of both from Delhi as well as the Mumbai NCB. Now, interestingly, you know, what we've told our viewers so far is very important, because the multiple raids that have been carried out, whether we talk about Delhi, Bombay or otherwise, these are more or less joint raids by all these zonal offices, including Delhi and Mumbai. Okay. We saw, you know, that senior officers have been brought in specifically to understand the entire nexus, which has been flourishing in Bombay City, and precisely that is the reason that a special investigating team would now be investigating this case, and the NCB information report from Delhi is the one which very categorically names Riya Chakraborty as well.
Great. Okay.